Okay, hello everybody, welcome to the musician. There's a lot of people here, so thanks for all turning out on this cold night. Got our first act on tonight, the great Leicester legend, the singer-songwriter, Steve Cartwright. Big hand for Steve Cartwright.
Hello. It's not much of a minute like a, or a stout malt. They're the usual words that you get. But there you go. I'm going to start with a song called Treacle for Pudding, which is about Ocean, which is where I was born in 1947. And times are quite hard then. Kids turning up at school in hand-me-downs and stuff. So it's got a little chorus that goes Treacle for Pudding. Well, it's been a long time since I've come to this earth. Year 47, year of my birth. Well, shooting town, the one place that I knew. For you, they'd come with me, but this one's for you. You ragged ass ruffians, scrawny scallywags, with your worn out shoes and your hand me down rags. Itching at the gator and scuffed at the knee. Treacle for pudding, dripping for tea. Treacle for pudding, dripping for tea. Well, now winters were hard, snow piled by the door, burning the shoelace, huddled up by the fire. Life in the tin bath, draft through the door. How did I like manage 50 years? You ragged ass ruffians, 20 scallywags. Your worn out shoes and your hand-me-down rags. Itching at the gator and scuffed at the knee. Treacle for pudding, dripping for tea. Treacle for pudding, dripping for tea. Well, I never saw my dad, cause he was always at work, making shoes in the factory, 60 hours a week. Mum does the outwork, bags piled on the floor, eats food on the table, and the wolf found the door. You ragged ass ruffians, scrawny scallywags, with your worn out shoes and your hand-me-down rags. Itching at the gator and scuffed at the knee. Treacle for pudding, dripping for tea. Drink over pudding, dripping for tea. Now everybody knew us and we knew everybody else. We shared the food from the kitchen, the food from a shelf. Laid on the roads, the gardens and fields. From morning till night we were free as the birds. You ragged ass ruffians, scrawny scallywags. You worn out your hand-me-down rags. Itching at the gator and scuffed at the knee. Trick off a pudding, dripping for tea. Trick off a pudding, dripping for tea. I remember the Etoffs, manufacturers all. Dr. Cook, Dr. Wood, with their own special church stalls. Took me so long to see through all of this shit. We were just factory fodder, slaves to the rich. Yeah, ragged ass ruffians, scrawny scallywags. Your worn out shoes and your hand-me-down rags. Itching at the gator and scoffed at the name. Treacle for pudding, dripping for tea. I'd follow you anywhere. I miss you like mad. The best kind of star I could ever. I've been reading a woman called Annie Proulx, I think that's how you spell it. She does all these little cameo stories. And this one, the story that she wrote, is set in the Midwest somewhere during the sort of Indian Wars, and a man's gone off to fight, and she's back on the ranch with Mason, and I guess a servant, and her little daughter, April. It starts to rain, really rain, for 3 or 4 days. It rains and rains, and the stream at the back of the ranch splits its bank, and they're marooned, and so all the animals are. Anyway, during they're trying to sweep out all the water and the bullfrog, so they're coming under the door, and a little daughter who's stuck behind her shouts, "Mummy, there's a snake coming, there's a rattler going." This is a story now. It's got a yodel in it, which may not seem that appropriate, but it's you know, the days when Old Brother were out there, they all used the yodel, and instead of playing lead guitars, it's slightly easier. Or maybe not. No, no. So you can yodel with me, I'll show you when. On Friday at noon, the sky did turn black. Wind and rain, they started out. Started to rain like I ain't ever seen. 3 days later, it's still coming down. Now the stream at the back of the ranch shot its bank. There's a great angry river of mud coming down. The steers and the moose are up to their knees. They're all gonna drown if we don't get them out. Yodelay, yodelay, yodelay. It's me and old Mason doing all the chores. My man's gone away to the Indian Wars. We're up to our knees in slime and the mud. There's a stream, boats, banks at the back of the church. I'm sweeping up the water out under the door. Pushing the bullfrogs back into the yard. When just right behind you, my sweet baby cry. There's a snakey right under the legs of my chair. Yodelay, 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 yodelay. And just right behind I hear my sweet baby cry. There's a snakey right under the legs of my chair. That's a bad snakey, honey. I whispered we'll stop. Stay still as a statue, don't make a sound. I picked up my shotgun as quiet as I could. Cause that rattler yawned open its terrible mouth. Its tongue was a flickering, jerking about. As I raised up my shotgun, it reared back its head. I pulled back the trigger as it started to strike. And I thought that I'd shot my whole baby dad. Yodelay, 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 yodelay. I pulled back the trigger as it started to strike. I thought that I'd shot my poor baby dad. Now my baby, she screamed, quivered real hard. Holding the edge of the chair as she screamed out. Oh, mommy, is that bad snakey gone? She ran to me crying, safe in my arms. We skinned up that rattler, we pinned him on a board. We cut off his rattles, we hung him out to dry. We swept out the frogs and plugged up the door. We prayed that that rain would stop by and by. Yodelay, 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 yodelay. We swept out the frogs, we plugged up the door. We prayed that that rain would stop by and by. Right, any fellows? Is that? Well, this is a song that I tried to get into the Eurovision Song Contest. You try and get the song to the Eurovision Contest. You just no idea who to send it to, and even when it goes, you don't know where it's gone. There's no knowledge. It's a proper closed shop for jobs for the boys, really. Anyway, I was going to get Tom Jones to sing this song. I had a quick word with him, but he's a bit far gone these days. So this is called, it's Atlantis, a dream world where maybe we could all aspire to. Was there a time when heaven fell out of the sky unto the earth to dwell in a place of love where freedom reigns? Gods fight in the sky. Is this the war that people must fight for in our hearts? We surely know that love's the road, the only way to go. So disorganized, and okay. Oh, here it is. He's fell out. All right, okay, let's do. I'll get off this thing and we'll have a go at John Barleycorn. Oh, this is a drinking song. He said, wondering what he wanted to do. You must have heard several versions of John Barleycorn and The Birth of Beer and all the rest of it. This is my crack at it. So if you. Even if you're demented, like I am. The chorus goes, whoa, 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 whoa. John Barleycorn. I once did a gig with a daughter at Hinckley, or the Burbage, I think it was, and there was a little Irish gypsy came on, and he wanted to sing Danny Boy, and he was really pissed, really pissed, and we said, okay, come on. So he came on and he went, oh, and he couldn't remember the next word. Very true. And nor could we, which was the worrying. Oh, sinking down there in the dark. Let him breathe and let him smoke. Let him steep and let him stone. Drowning 4,000 days. Surely Barleycorn will pass away. And somewhere down in that dark tomb, something stirring on Barleycorn. Whoa, whoa, oh John Barleycorn, yeah, yeah, yeah. Whoa, whoa, oh John Barleycorn. Then out he comes, clear and cold, brown and yellow, rich as gold. Fired up like some octane fuel, kicking like some crazy mule. When you pat down your throat, in your gullet, down he goes. Roars back up right round your head. See old Barleycorn, no, he ain't dead. Whoa, ho, whoa, ho, old John Barleycorn. Well, old John Barleycorn, he's gonna die. Raise him up till he's about knee high. Cut him down, thrash him good. Hit his eye and box him good. Stick him up deep, old grindstone. Drain his blood, grind his bones. Stick him in the brewing bed. Soak him right through to the skin. Whoa, whoa, oh John Barleycorn, everybody says. Whoa, whoa, oh John Barleycorn.
Right, I know I'm beginning to look a lot like Santa. As I'm Santa. Very kind. Bill Oddie was the worst one. Who's the country singer? Kenny
Rogers.
Kenny Rogers, yeah. Well, this is a little song called, it's not very long now to Christmas. I usually sing this in the summer, because it has more relevance then. So that's your bit, you have to sing, it's not very long now to Christmas. Which it isn't. Well, it's Christmas. No, that's not right. Well, it's Boxing Day, and I'm all hopping. I got money in my old blue jeans, and I'm going out shopping. Well, I'm going down to the Christmas sales, get my cards for next year's for sale, because it's not very long now. The Christmas, oh God, it's Easter. Oh, by golly, I'm thinking Christmas puts turkey in a little bit of holly. But everybody's getting their Easter eggs. They should be getting their Christmas cards instead, because it's not very long now. Christmas, oh, it's hot, and it's the summer. But I can feel that ice and snow in my water. I was scuba diving in Moncton, and I thought, oh, Santa will be coming soon, because it's not very long now. To Christmas, oh well, it's Christmas. I'm all shattered, but with the trees, the cards, the pudding, and the Christmas crackers. I was so damn tired, I went to bed, I woke up on
Boxing Day instead. Never mind, it's not very long now. Christmas. Well, have an ease up. Oh, by golly. Do the samba. Oh, yeah, by golly. Well, have an ease up. By golly. Do the samba. Something else. Oh, Christmas comes for just one day, just never seems to go away. Seems to hang around till next December. You'll bet. Jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride one horse open sleigh. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride one horse open sleigh.
Some friends down here who come to see the other band, actually. They know, I know one of my kids, Jack, who's a rapper.
An MC,
is that what they call it?
Yes, okay. That's what you'd like to be called, I think.
Okay, alright, okay.
He's not here, so it don't matter.
Yeah, no, but he'd probably be on Facebook, isn't he?
Yeah.
I can't rap, but this is my very poor attempt at it. A song I wrote many years ago called Country Boy, trying to express my concern about the speed of everything these days, and our inability to relax and enjoy. And it's got worse and worse and worse, I'm sure we all notice it. Okay, this is the bit that I have to sort of rap, and it goes. I don't like motorways, 10-lane carriageways, fast food junk. Stick it in the microwave, just eat duck up. Better get a takeaway, PC phone, better gonna get away. Count eyes down Monday through to Saturday. Put it on the credit card and give yourself a holiday. I'm just a country boy. I don't like motorways. You gotta fly, you gotta go. No time to go slow. Hate them motorways. Well, I like grass and I like trees. About rain, baby, you know I'm crazy. About the summer breeze. Well, I like peace and I like calm and I like love. And I wish so much I was better than what I am. I'm just a country boy sitting down here on my big fat boat. I don't like motorways, 10-lane carriageways, fast food, junk food, stick it in the microwave. Speed.com, better get a takeaway. PC cell phone, never gonna get away. Head down, eyes down, Monday through to Saturday. Take it on the credit card and get yourself a holiday. I'm just a country boy. Don't like motorways. You gotta fly, you gotta go. No time, no slow. Hate them motorways. Well, I like peace and I like love. I like love and I wish so much I was better than what I am. I don't like rush and I don't like speed. Well, the way that you lean on me, you better slow it down a little bit, baby. I'm just a country road sitting down from my big fat boat. I don't like motorways, 10-lane carriageway, food, junk food, stick it in the microwave. Steve.com, better get a takeaway. PC phone, never gonna get away. Head down, eyes down, Monday through the 7th. Stick it in the credit card and get yourself a holiday. You get that one. Oh, there's a song called What You Doing in the Back of My Head. I was going to say, could you feel that? And it's a reminder to feel positive.
about things and getting the negative stuff out of your psyche. What are you doing in the back of my head? I can't let go and I can't forget things you said. Things are going so wrong. Had the good, that's all gone. I should have said, what are you doing in the back of my head? I can't shut you up, can't make you stop, can't get you out. What I know I should have done was told you things were going wrong. I should have said, what are you doing in the back of my head? Bringing me back down again. Make it feel like all along I was wrong, the only one. Didn't you have your reasons too? Felt your anger coming through. I was wrong, that's surely true, but don't make out that you want to. What are you doing in the back of my head? Don't wanna be this well, shriveled up and full of hate. I need some forgiveness here. Let it go, there's gotta be a better way. What are you doing in the back of my head? Don't wanna think these things and have them all come back again. They ain't welcome here. I don't want them coming creeping up on me again. What are you doing in the back of my head? Bringing me back down again. Make it feel like all along I was wrong, the only one. Didn't you have your reasons too? I felt your anger coming through. I was wrong, that's surely true, but don't make out that you want to. What are you doing in the back of my head? Don't want to be this way all shriveled up and full of hate. I need some forgiveness here. Let it go, there's gotta be a better way. What are you doing in the back of my head? Well, I can't let go and I can't forget the things you said. Things were going up so wrong. We had the good, that's all gone. I should have said, what are you doing in the back of my head? Bringing me back down again. Make it feel like all along I was wrong, the only one. Didn't you have your reasons to? Felt your anger coming through. I was wrong, that's surely true, but don't make out that you want to. What are you doing back of my head? So if I'm going to get real looking, falls under the right page. Okay, this is a sea shanty based on the writing of Thomas Hardy, trumpet major. It's a bit about the press gangs and when they've done getting the fishermen and the sailors from on the shores around the coast. They come inland for the farmers and the artisans, anybody else, and take them away for 5-6 years to fight the Napoleonic Wars. It's got a chorus that goes, haul away, heave away, haul away. Haul away your millers of the corn, heave away your thatchers of the straw, haul away your tillers of the soil. And you can remember that, I frequently can't, so I'm bloody. It's a bit worrying. Whether it's in D or D flat or E flat. Alright, we'll try it. When I were a lad, come listen if you will, a working with me mother and me father at the mill. Had a right good job, test me lovely bride, money in me pocket and me future looking bright. One dark night, the press gang come to town, They took me from me bed, they took me from me house, chained us all together and they marched us to the shore. Sailed us down to Plymouth to join a man of war. Oh, haul away, you millers of the corn, heave away, you thatchers of the straw. Oh, haul away, you tillers of the soil, you're going to be a sailor in a king's man of war. For the next 5 years, I barely left the ship. They trained me as a sailor up on each and every deck. I caulked up the boards, swept up all the floors, climbed up the mainsail, up the mizzen and the fore. I unfilled the sails, I learned to shoot a gun, on a 24-pounder gunner I become. Me first main swore, we split the Frenchies all, but a splinter from the decking left a crater in me skull. Oh, all away, you millers of the corn, heave away, you thatchers of the straw. Oh, all away, you tillers of the soil, you're going to be a sailor in a king's man of war. I were dashed to the deck among the blood and gore, and all around the men were lying wounded on the floor. The guns fly back, they shoot the deadly spill. If the cannonballs don't get you, then the splinter surely will. The guns fly back and we load them up again. We shove another charge down the barrel of the gun. With the fire and the smoke, the gun's infernal roar. You've never seen a place as close as hell as this before. Oh, all away, you millers of the corn, heave away, you thatchers of the straw. Oh, all away, you tillers of the soil, you're going to be a sailor in a king's man of war. We smashed through the French's bony and his crew. The Nile and Trafalgar showed them all a thing or two. With the sails full of wind, how the guns did roar. They felt the mighty impact of a British man of war. But when the war were done, they sent us all back home with a measly bloody pension for the place they took us from. Old salty dogs, missing arms and missing legs, begging at the workhouse for our victuals and our bread. Oh, all away, you millers of the corn, heave away, you thatchers of the straw. Oh, all away, you tillers of the soil, you're going to be a sailor in a king's man. Oh, well, last time. All away, you millers of the corn, heave away, you thatchers of the straw. Oh, all away, you tillers of the soil, you're going to be a sailor in a king's man of war. Right, I'll do this one as a bit like country boy, and it's not the same feel, but it's this notion of insanity descending on planet Earth. I mean, it's always been around, but it seems to be getting worse and worse. And I was reading Roger Deakin and Robert McFarlane, who writes about country matters, and he describes the TV as a cuckoo, that's been sort of dropped into people's houses and demanding all the attention, taking everybody away from the beauty of the fire and community and talking. So this is called Welcome to Insanity, and it's on one of my albums. I brought some albums for sale. They're all, I'm going to let them all go for, not all, for five. You can't buy the lot for five. Get down there quick, you go sell them to everybody. There's one on there called The Pursuit of Obscurity, which is from the Tao, you know, Lao Tse, what's his name, thing, about the Tao. So, and that's on this album. So it's, you know, the two themes are. What's going on here? Call this a life. We don't talk anymore, we just pass each other by. Hooked into the TV, every minute of the day. Watching fake reality, we waste our lives away. Supermarkets get you, shove you down the aisle. With a diamond push-up, they'll shove you down the aisle. Like goody little zombies, we join the supermarket hell. And what about the leaders, them that we elect? With their fingers in the pockets, they lead us deeper into debt. They mess up the economy and the leaders in the war. And when election times comes round again, well, there they are once more. Ba ba di da ba, ba ba do da da di do da, ba do da do da do da do da do da, ba do da do di da 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 da, da do da do di da, da 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 da. The crazy little red man, the aborigine too. The Buddhist and the Taoists, they got a thing or two to say to you. Look to Mother Nature, never take more than you need. Love your fellow man, give, you will receive. But there's a PC in the parlor, PC in the car. You got a PC in the TV room, they got a PC in the bar. The web is closing in, my friend, running everything we do. Welcome to insanity, Big Brother's watching you. What's going on here? You call this a life? We don't talk anymore, we just pass each other by. Hooked into the TV every minute of the day. Waking through insanity, we waste our lives away. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Ooh, da 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 da. La da dee da da da. La da da. La da da dee do. La da da da. La da da.
Welcome to the
Mate, you're in good time, eh? A couple more?
Couple more.
Okay,
what shall I do? We'll finish with the brain. The reason I did that last song is because it's got a major seventh in it. And a little minor from the major, because we played a bit of jazz tonight. I hope you noticed that. So I thought I'd join the club. Right, okay. Two to go. Now, I'll give you this one. This is a spiritual thing. It's called Mariana. It's called Down the Cosmic Highway. So if you can get the chorus, that would be really good. Oh, should I do that? I can't do this one because it's a bit of a chunky. It's called Living in the Forest. And it's got a chorus that goes a bit like John Barleycorn. It goes, whoa, a bit like you're in a sweat lodge, right? You've got the sage in there and the hot stones and the marijuana, LSD, whatever else you can get in there. You're on a trip, you're trying to find your dream, you're trying to find out what the spirits are saying to you. So if you can do that with me, that would be really good. I'm living in the forest. Got myself a crazy little shack. Living in the forest,
I ain't never coming back. Mornings are like heaven, nights as black as tall. When the wind howls around my old back porch, when you're living in the forest, if you can hear you make a call, you're living in the forest. With the spring, summertime, and fall, you can see the end of the house, prayer of the driven snow. Fire's hot, and there's coffee on the stove. Way, you can hear the water trickling and a bubbling in the stream, and you can feel the rainbow splashing on your head and on your cheek. You can see the stars shine, biggest room you ever did saw. Wind howls round your old back porch. That ain't no place for me. People going nowhere at a hell of a clack. And the scene sells coming on the way back. Finish up with this one. Just remind you, you've got to be obviously no, you've got La Reverie. Ken's brought me along especially to translate that. So he was in a song called La Mer the other day, and I thought it was about his mother, and I was translating it very well, and then I realized it was about the sea. So, I've heard people say it. Isn't that right, Ken? Happy birthday. Happy birthday. Well, it's not quite the birth of their band. They were playing at Attenborough last week and that went down really well. So you've got a good second half to look forward to. Thank you all for coming. Remember the albums are good and cheap. Make Christmas presents, even if you stick them on the download or under the piano leg. This is a song all about spirituality. Called The Brain. When I was younger, I was the hole in the middle. I was lost when I was a wizard. I lived each day inside a prison. I was not dead.
Make me whole.